Hey guys, it's Ashley from Bookaholics Anonymous, and this is another unboxing of the Elk Crate box for October. So of course, it always comes with the theme of next month's box and a little preview. And then came the little bookmark, some books. And the first thing is always the little preview of what is in this box, or the spoiler card for what's in this box. And the theme of it is Once Upon a Time, or Once Upon a Dream. So, the first thing, actually, the hats for like Robin Hood from Who Sits and What Sits. I look goofy in hats, just FYI. The next thing is a giant paper clip. Bracelets from the Geeky Culture. Always get a little button of this month's theme as well. The book that came in this month's box is The Best Set in the Night by Sarah Porter. So came a book plate signed by her. And then a note that's from the author herself too. And that is what came in October's Elk Crate box. If you have any questions or comments, leave them below, and I will see you guys.